didn't see you there. Well, please come in.
You must be wondering how to navigate such tantalizing environments such as this. Therefore, we've made this guide to help you. Please keep your hands and feet to yourself at all times, unless invited.
Let's dive right in.
First things first, let us be clear. Ambrosia is a playful party, not a play party. You may encounter art that leaves you feeling a little bit titillated, which is why it is of the utmost importance that we have a shared understanding of behavioral expectations.
That being said, consent is important, whether or not your private parts are involved. Let's talk about it. So what is consent?
Consent is an agreement between two or more parties to engage in, well, anything. Consent is
informed,
freely given,
reversible,
enthusiastic,
and specific.
Let's take a look at some examples.
Hey, would you like some spankies?
Why, I would love that.
Woohoo! Well done.
Hey, would you like some spankings?
I don't actually think I do.
No, you can do better.
Hey, would you like some tea?
I would love some.
Hey, that was whiskey!
Unacceptable! Mama's got you.
Hey, I'm gonna give her some spankings.
Oh, wait. She's in no state to give consent.
That outfit is an invitation.
Just because of what I'm wearing doesn't mean you can just come up and grab these.
If any concerns arise or consent violations occur, please let any of the organizers know at any time and we will handle it.
And remember, we've created this avant-garden for you to have fun and to frolic and to experience new titillating sensations. But be safe and have fun.